Hello children, today we are going to learn the subject English. In English, we are learning capital letters. In the previous class, you have learned how to write the letter I. So in today's class, we are going to learn how to write the letter J. As we all know before that, mention the date, month and year and mention what is the date today. So let's start how to write the letter J, children. So children, from the top red line to the bottom blue line, draw the standing line and take a curve towards your left hand side, that is a slight curve towards your left hand side. Then you need to draw the sleeping line on the top red line. This is the letter J. Once again, standing line, take a slight curve towards your left hand side and a sleeping line. This is how you need to write the letter J. J sounds J. J for jam. Thank you, children. I hope you have understood.